In other news now, the Florida Panhandle left in quite a mess after the passage of Hurricane Michael yesterday. But fortunately, there are no reports that Bahamians who call the area home were hurt. We spoke with Consul General for Atlanta, Linda Trico Mackey, today.
I'm happy to report that as of 4 p.m. today, we've received no inquiries, no reason to believe that there were any injuries or causes or concerns regarding students in Tallahassee. So we pray that no news continues to be good news.